Morning, Lanterns. Mr. Harrison here, early as hell. Edna Taylor on a Wednesday. It's probably 6:15. And we're about to head on in, see what we see. This is plot 3. Here's some red-winged blackbirds. Cardinal. Swamp sparrow. Goldfinch. Plot 4. Canada geese, red-winged blackbirds, in abundance. You can see them all the way on the cattails. We got a Baltimore Oriole singing in this tree. Flycatchers, there's a couple of robins. Red-bellied woodpecker. Plot 4, family of geese. Plot 6, your white-breasted nuthatch, Baltimore Oriole, Blue Jays, common yellowthroat, but we're not counting those. They're in the other site. Song sparrow, not counting. Tawny woodpecker. Nice open savanna here, little savanna woodland, shagbark trees, shagbark hickories, some warblers moving through. Here we are, plot 8. What you're looking at is Edna Taylor Conservation Park over this direction. And then we're right on the border of Aldo Leopold Nature Center. And you can see right at the trail here how things change remarkably into more of a prairie, a wet prairie. And been hearing red-winged blackbirds and common yellowthroats, some song sparrows. Still hear that Baltimore Oriole, but he was in that plot 6, and that red-bellied woodpecker. Here we are at plot 10, Aldo Leopold Nature Center. Common yellowthroat singing pretty close by. Hear that witchity witchity witch. This is all wet prairie in here. There's a yellow throat. Let's see if we can see. Sound like there's two of them. Just hopped up there. Song Sparrow. Common Yellowthroat. Song Sparrow, Common Yellowthroat. Plot 10. Cardinal. Common Yellowthroat. Plot 10. Back at plot 4, this is pond 3. Muskrat looks pretty hungry. Plot 7. We've got some woodland birds, some nuthatches, some house wrens, black-capped chickadee singing, red-bellied woodpecker, cardinal, a couple woodland warblers. Unidentified warbler, not the oven bird. There. I believe Tennessee warbler. And the warbler says bzz, 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 bzz. Not the gnatcatcher. Unknown warbler. Oven bird. Plot 7. Two unknown warblers. Look. Perula? Plot 12. Lots of red-winged blackbirds, but you can hear the click in the back of the Virginia rail. The healthiest pond of our ponds here at Edna Taylor, according to bio index data and turbidity and dissolved oxygen and amphibian populations. Plot 9, up on the top, oak savanna here. And here some indigo buntings. Couple warblers, I need to figure out what they are. Blue Jays.